The awful wildfires in South Australia continue to take their toll on acreage and wildlife. Last week, we told you the call had gone out to volunteers to make mittens for koalas who burned their paws clinging to burning trees. Now the International Fund for Animal Welfare is asking folks to make pouches for kangaroos who have been orphaned and rescued because the baby joeys need a safe and warm place to sleep.